Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And this video is particularly I'm recording for my subscribers and for my viewers. Okay, so what I did recently is some reorganization on my playlist which I wanted to share with everyone. Okay, so whenever there is a new viewer, he is a kind of lost when he see a lot of playlists, right? So what I did is I really organized them properly. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to talk about a lot of things. First of all, how you can get the content from this YouTube channel and what are my new plans to cover the new content. Okay, so first let's talk about how you can search a particular content after landing onto my YouTube channel. Okay, so the first section, which particularly talking about JavaScript. Okay, in this JavaScript, I'm covering all about JavaScript, callback, promises, basic fundamentals about JavaScript and everything about JavaScript. Second section primarily talks about React. It has a 150 plus video, 100 plus video. This section primarily talks about React, right? You can see it is covering React Redux, React 30 hours course, React Formic, building the full stack application with the help of React. Then the second third section is talking about Node.js, Node.js master course, crash course, mean stack, mern stack, Node.js intermediate, Node.js basics and everything. Fourth one, let's come to all playlists. So I have like 100 plus playlist. I'm just keeping the quality content since last 1 year. No garbage, talking particularly on a particular point. Then we have microservices, Node.js, microservices and different ORMs, right? We are talking about Node.js with a SQLize, type ORM, Next, Prisma and all. And different playlists talking about SQLize, type ORM. Then I have microservices with the Node.js, different microservices pattern and all. Then there is a particular section I have created for those people, those developers who are looking for job, right? Node.js interview questions, React interview questions, Angular interview questions, coding questions, right? Full stack hacker rank questions, everything is covered. Now, this particular section is for Nest.js because Nest.js is really becoming very popular. And I have a lot of content on my YouTube channel, which is talking about Nest.js, advanced course, basic course, intermediate course, building microservices in Nest.js. Then full stack clones like Swiggy clone, Hack.io clone, full stack applications with the help of REST API, GraphQL APIs and all. Then Angular world. For Angular, maybe there is a content is not updated that much, but I have covered Angular 10, Angular 8 and everything, Angular services, Angular forms, writing a full stack application in Angular. Then finally, we have everything about, we have things on AWS, like using serverless framework, writing a serverless application using Lambda, API gateway and all. I might cover more on the AWS front, but this is limited because my channel talks about full stack, which means the front end, back end, AWS, Azure, everything, okay? And my new set of playlists, which are these, okay? Everything about testing. So this is this playlist, you can see 22 videos currently. This is talking about testing in JavaScript full stack, talking about Karma, Jasmine, Mocha, Jest, testing library, testing in Angular, testing in Vue, or using Jest for each and everything. Because Jest is very popular. We are using testing library for React and combining Jest and testing library to write the test cases. Then the another major playlist I'm going to build that is in the preparation is Node.js with the different ORM, like Nest.js with the Mongoose, MySQL, Postgres using different ORMs like type ORM, SQLize, and Next. Similarly, I'm going to build it for like all different kind of project, Express, TypeScript, Nest.js, talking to a different database through different ORMs. Now, another important is a GraphQL, because GraphQL is really changing the world, right? How it works, how the APIs works, right? So in GraphQL, there are different libraries, Yoga GraphQL, Apollo GraphQL, Apollo GraphQL Client, Apollo GraphQL Server. This playlist focuses on all about GraphQL. It is starting with this basic Yoga GraphQL setup to Apollo GraphQL Client to Apollo GraphQL Server to integrate a GraphQL Server with the Prisma, with MySQL, any different kind of database. Okay, so these are different playlists which I'm targeting. If you have any suggestion, please feel free to add in the comment. Okay, this is something which you wanted to talk about. I have covered recently the Vue.js also and a lot of content on the React, and now primarily focusing on the backend of Node.js, like writing a TypeScript Nest.js application with the different ORMs, with the different kind of database, and covering the Prisma, which is something latest, and focused on writing more unit test cases using Jest, Mocha, getting the coverage, using all these different kind of tools. So this channel is full of knowledge, I will say. I reorganize the content because I'm getting complaint, okay, people are not getting the right content. So I have just redesigned things based on what people are looking for. And I will keep posted my new videos. So the next playlist, which I'm targeting, is talking about the ORMs in Node.js world. Okay. Thanks everyone. Thanks for watching. And thank you again to all my subscribers and viewers. If you find any video which is not helpful, just feel free to add a comment. And whenever you are adding a comment, my SLA means the reply time is very less. I'm able to reply anytime in the weekday. Okay, so if you have any questions and comment, please feel free to add. I will for sure reply on your comment. Thanks everyone.